While we were away, some activity in behind the Ranger bench. John Tortorella got soaked. He's having an ongoing conversation with some fans. They knocked that plastic stanchion out. Tortorella at one point grabbed a stick and was gesturing towards this fan.
Yeah, he needs to leave.
I think he has.
He's been overserved.
And then Tortorella had a beer dumped on him, and the conversation continues in behind the glass. And they've knocked that piece of glass out. You know what I'd like to see? Take that glass out. Let's see how tough that guy is. Let's take the glass out and see how tough those fans are then.
No, they back up in a hurry.
Unless Milbury goes into the stands after them.
Yeah.
Jim Schoenfeld, the voice of reason. That wasn't always the case.
No, it wasn't. You know, now they got to get all kinds of security here and try and get this glass fixed.
And they're pointing out various fans. And
now, the best thing that the Rangers can do is stare forward. Been in a few of those arguments, and they are witty. I mean, you always have the hammer in the argument, but it never ends when there's 17,000 people yelling at you.
One of the great basketball hecklers of all time goes to games here in Washington. His name is Robin Ficker. He's a lawyer here in D.C.